paano material pwedeng i-darin yung form when it comes to sound. So yun, person natin yung instant. Since maraming beses naman na-mention sa Vito Akonji tsaka yung magazine niya na 0 to 9, I think it might be more appropriate to end the discussion here sa isang video, audio video work ni Vito Akonji. Since meron na tayong visuals kanina sa audio, ito mas po video. Ang pamagat ng akda, open book. Come with me.